Ah, good morning, sir.
Why are you talking like a football?
Because I am. Just play me some music, please, Paul.
You want this?
Okay, you sang Black Eyed Peas. Shut up.
Okay, you know what this is all about, sir?
Why are you still talking?
You'll know why now.
This is from
Top Gun. Kenny Loggins, yeah.
That's correct.
Maverick.
When I saw the movie Top Gun, I wanted to be a fighter pilot.
Okay, well,
that was my dream.
Yeah, you know, that's every little child's dream.
Everybody wanted to be a pilot after Top Gun. Good news, 11,000 new recruits they're looking for in the Department of Defense.
Our one.
They're looking for 11,000 new recruits. I don't know what's up. Maybe they know something we don't, and Swaziland's planning something on us. Mm-hmm. I don't know, but I thought this is my chance.
No.
As an avid Top Gun fan.
What, to be a fighter pilot?
Yes, I'm sure. They get a lot of people that see movies and want to reenact that sort of thing.
The jet jockey. Okay.
For real. So I thought I'd phone the Air Force.
Okay.
Hi, is this the Air Force?
Yes.
Hi, how do I speak to someone in recruiting, please?
Hello?
Hi, Captain, how are you?
I'm fine, and you?
I'm good, sir. What's your name?
Corporal Musi.
I'm ready to serve my country.
How?
I want to fly planes.
Do you have math and science?
Yes, I do. And, you see, because I watched the movie Top Gun this weekend, and it's my favorite.
No, don't tell me about the movie.
Yeah, it's my favorite movie. And I, you know what? Have you seen Top...
Listen, don't tell me about your movie. Do you have math and science? Did you pass them with the higher grade?
Yes, I do, Captain, my captain. Have you seen Top Gun?
Fax them to 012.
But have you seen...
Fax to 012.
No, I don't have a fax. That's my problem.
He obviously wants you as a new recruit.
Hello.
Hello, Corporal.
Yes, are you the one who was speaking about the movies and whatsoever?
Yes, affirmative, Captain, sir.
Speak.
Okay, what do I need to do to become a pilot?
You need to have math and science, higher grade, symbol D. It's 50% upwards. Eyes must be 6 over 6.
Yes.
Yes. A good hearing.
Excuse me, what was that?
You must have good hearing.
I must have earrings.
hearing. Your ears must be perfect.
My beers.
Your ears.
Must be?
Listen, you must hear. You must be in a position of hearing properly.
Excuse me?
Okay, you must be medically fit.
Okay, fantastic. Have you got to be single?
Preferably, but if you already got one, it's fine.
Okay, because I tell you, I love men in uniform.
Okay.
Are you a pilot?
Yes. Another question?
Talk to me, Goose.
Listen.
I'd love to be your wingman. In fact, you be the pilot, and I'll be the tail gunner.
If you start speaking your own things, I'll hang up the phone.
I feel the need for speed. Okay, we got a bogey on our tail. Break left.
I'm not here to play with you. People well, must call, ne?
You never close your eyes anymore.
Listen, hey.
When
and
I
you are busy singing for me. Don't come and sing. I told you,
lips.
Information is either it's up to you, you take it or you leave it.
Okay, but
you understand?
Don't you recognize that song from Top Gun?
What?
Cause baby, you've lost that love and feeling.
Bye-bye.
You never got into the Air Force, did you?
No, I didn't. I don't know why.
Thank goodness.
But I'm ready to serve my country.
Yes. Yeah, country doesn't need you.